This video is sponsored by my book, Young and Old, a comedy with sarcastic dialogue about a Vietnam vet. Links will be in the video description below of where you can purchase this book at all the online bookstores. Chocolate milk. Schuylkill River, Berks County, PA. It's Sunday, July 9th, 2023, after a major rainstorm. This is somebody's front yard near where I live. It's flooded. Wow, you look at the cornfield. Wow, look at all that. That's crazy. That's a lot of rain. Look at how fast that river is moving. I came down here south of the bridge in Berks County. I'm down here in Berks County, PA. That is the Schuylkill River you're looking at. And look how high and fast moving that river. It looks like brown, looks like chocolate milk. Supposedly Reading, PA got 10 inches of rain within several hours. I am north of Reading. I'm between Reading and Hamburg. I don't want to give my exact location away, but I'm between Reading and Hamburg, Pennsylvania. And that is the Schuylkill River. I'm down here in the woods. And look at that. It's crazy. This was probably, oh, look at that, hon.
Oh, my God.
Oh, we should go through, oh, it's closed. Oh, I want to drive through there. Look at that. Now we're seeing some flooding.
In this flashy, way through the flesh and celebrities, the
first audience
that is listening, that is ready to purchase in whatever way they can purchase our kids. We physicians are very concerned.
The picture they showed was a different area, though.
Can give children
grams of caffeine, close to 10 times as much.